recap, the people sitting on those stools behind me are officially America's top 10. And we've got room for three more, and those places are reserved for our judges' wild card. So let's find out who's next fighting for a spot. Jennifer, on behalf of the judges, who is up?
We have chosen Jeremy.
Jeremy Rosado. All right, so you got your big moment. What are you going to sing for us? I'll get that for you.
I know you won't. Carrie Underwood.
Ready to go? Jeremy Rosado, one more time, singing for his life on this stage. Good luck, my man. Let's go.
Mean to me, 'cause when you want to, you can make me feel like we belong, like we belong. Oh, I buy into those eyes and into
How badly do you want this shot?
This is my dream, man. And I may not have been able to show you guys on Tuesday what I can do, but I promise you that if you do this for me, I promise you, you won't regret it. And I just want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart, no matter what. And thank you, Lord, for this. And thank you so much.
Let's go to the judges, Anna. What did you think? Wow.
Me?
Yeah, go first.
Oh, you want me because I'm about to cry. I believe in this kid. I believe in Jeremy. I think he has one of the most beautiful voices I've heard in a long time. But we'll see. We still have four more to go. And like I said, we're going to be fair about it. You have to do your thing up there. But you did a good job.
I love that you guys come out in this moment, bearing your soul. And this guy's got such a big heart. He's such a cool guy. I love the person you are. And I love your voice too. I think all of you are here because we love your voices. But I love what you just did up there. That was very nice.
Have the biggest heart, and you got the most passion, and when you sing like that and you make yourself cry, I think America just saw that. They just saw the real. You are so real, and that's a beautiful thing.
Hang tight, hold the stool for a second. Jeremy Rosado. Woo! This is intense.